Hi, Arcade family. I want to give you a tiny under 2 minutes how the rally will work on Friday. So just like a traditional rally where we would meet in the MP room, every period will be a little bit shorter. And then the rally, which is about an hour and 40 minutes, give or take, which includes getting there, setting up, cleaning up, all of that. That rally time will take place in your sixth period class. Not during sixth period, because you have the one through six and then the rally. So you'll keep your sixth period kids for the rally time. Student government has made some fun games, some videos, some extrinsic incentives for you to play with them and hang out with them and build that community, which the objective of a rally is to have fun, have some competition, and celebrate each other and make fun memories. In addition to the games, the first part of the rally will be your sixth period class voting on a classroom representative and an alternate. So engaging in the democratic process, yay, so much fun. And student government will provide the ballots and a video put together by the student government executive board, the president, vice president, treasurer, and secretary, explaining what the classroom representatives' like responsibilities are and their duties and how they can make the voice of their sixth period class heard at the student government level. So we want all the kids that are interested in, we want to make this a fun, great thing for them. And student government is going to work very hard to make it easy for you to pull off this rally in your class. So there will be game choices for you to pick as the educator, right, in your space, in your room, what you're comfortable with. And then making sure that voting happens. So the second thing that I wanted to mention was we will be having house points, which is sixth graders, seventh graders, and eighth graders will be given house tokens, or you know, you will be given a stash of these house points to give to students during the rally when they display Spartan strong behaviors, which is being kind, responsible, and safe. And the student representative that you elect will turn in all the house points that they earned during the rally to student government. And we're gonna have a display of the different house points, like who's winning, sixth grade, seventh grade, eighth grade, and they're all gonna be different colors. It's kind of a Harry Potter reference. Anyway, we're very excited about it. I'm open to feedback. We want to make this fun for not only the students, but also the teachers. Thank you for your time, and yay!